my dear friends, sir, actually sir, good evening, and my teachers and my dear friends, good evening to one and all. I am standing in front of you to deliver a short speech on Dr. APJ Abdul. When there is a brightness in the heart, there is a beauty in the character. When there is a beauty in the character, there is a harmony in the home. When there is a harmony in the home, there is an order in the nation. When there is an order in the nation, there is a peace in the world. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931. Birthplace, Rameshwaram, in Tamil Muslim family in Tamil Nadu. Former president of India from 2002 to 2007, July. And his last 4 decades were spent on administration of science. And he also studied aerospace engineering in Madras Institute of Technology. He was also called as a missile Indian because of his tremendous help. His achievements like Bharat Bhushan 1981, Bharat Vibhushan 1990, Bharat Ratna 1997. It's one of the favorite quotes I touches in my heart that I want to deliver in front of you. Don't take rest after your first victory, because if you fail in second, more leaves are waiting to say just your first victory was just a luck. His awards like Doctor of Science, Edinburgh University in 2014, and Van Brown from the National Space Society from 2014. We the people, his first vision to be of freedom, and his second vision to be India's